Now, on to Utera Castle. The enemy's defenses are formidable. To take down the wall, we'll split into three units. The left flank will climb the western wall. From there, we'll strike at the center.
I sense a dark aura nearby. We best be careful.
Please hurry. The battering rams are leaving soon.
Yeah.
smoke. The western section has been taken. Very well. We'll break through the castle gate as it is.
This way.
We'd better do something about that. It'll be nearly impossible to break down the gate as it is.
Yeah. Someone crept inside.
Alone? Who would be so?
Yeah. We'll handle it here. You need to go after Sheriff.
Understand. Don't get yourselves killed in a place like this.
Watch out!
I'll leave it to you.
Cyrene, did you really think I'd just stand by and do nothing?
Share it.
This is why you are unworthy of the throne. Just like your father.
You are no king.
I am the leader Lutera deserves. It's mine!
Lay down your arms, Sherrod. It's over. This is demonic power. You sold your soul.
Sold? No, Thyrain. I took this power. Humans, demons, I'll rule them all. Allow me to demonstrate my new powers. You're still here. Your many talents are wasted on him. How about it? Will you swear loyalty to the true King of Luterra? So be it. If you want to die with Thyrain, I shall grant your wish. I'm going to enjoy killing you.
You managed to defeat Sherrod. Quite impressive.
Carmine! Open the gate!
My, my. Someone's a little impatient. Have fun, Master Voltaire.
The Demon Commander.
Why is the Master of Vanquisher already wounded? What happened here, Carmine?
Apologies, Master Voltan. I know you wanted your vengeance. But this is the one who killed Sherrod. Killing him should prove rather enjoyable, yes?
This is not what I wanted. But very well. However, if you interrupt me again, I will kill you next.
Understood. This one's all yours.
Ah!
More exciting for me, as Lutera did all those years ago. You're a skilled fighter, but I'm done playing around.
Stop! This is my fight.
Vanquisher, I've been looking forward to this. Half-breed power pales in...
Thyrin! It still lives.
Yes, but you have dealt quite the blow to my beloved commander. Vanquisher's reputation is well earned.
Carmine!
And now, the moment I've been waiting for.
Carmine! You treacherous scum! What are you doing?
Yes, yes! So this is the power of a Legion Commander. Magnificent. Why the long faces? We both got what we wanted today, did we not? Enjoy your victory, hero. For now.
What could that demon be plotting? Regardless, it looks like our long war is finally over. We're finally home.
Your Majesty! Are you all right? Where's Sherritt?
Sherritt is dead.
Your Majesty, you must immediately lay claim to the throne.
That is not where I should be right now. Can we call this a victory? Every drop of blood spilled here belongs to a Lutheran. but there will be time to grieve later.
Descendants of Lutera, the fight is over. But take a look around you. Many have fallen in battle. The wall of heroes is stained in scarlet. So we must remember what it is we fought for. We fought for our beloved families and a better tomorrow for our children. So raise your heads high and proud. This is Lutera, the kingdom of knights. This place is a part of each and every one of us. Let us rebuild our proud history once again. Our resolve shall never waver. We inherit the legacy of our ancestors. We will restore the glory of Lutera, the kingdom of knights, once again. Behold, the light you have restored, the dawn of a new day. Lutera is safe. And we have you to thank for that. I'd like to extend my most heartfelt gratitude. I, King Thyrain, do declare that in recognition of your many valorous acts, you shall be granted the title of King's Knight, Guardian of Lutera.
All hail the King's Knight!
For the King's Knight! For the King's Knight!